Okay, and collected canter. Prepare, prepare. And from the first stride, really collected and with a lot of activity, go ahead and keep him up. I'm very soft with the inside rein, soft. And active, active. Make him quicker on the hind legs, but maintain the collection, maintain the engagement. Sit, sit, sit deeper. Shorten the reins a little bit. Keep your hand, both hands in front of you. Make him quicker behind, but don't let him run. Quicker behind, sit, 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 good. And pat him with the left, good. Quick, quicker behind, quicker behind, quicker behind, good. And soft in front, pat him in front, quicker behind. Good, collect, 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 good. Again, quarter line, and then you're gonna do a period. When you feel he's ready, shorten, shorten the strides, quicker, quicker, and now, now. Good, good, and walk, and pat him. Okay, free walk. What is happening? That was very nice, a bit large, but nice. But what I like, what I think is very important that we found out now is that to the left, he's trying to do the period on you on his own without waiting for your outside rein. So now that we did it on the quarter line, he was waiting for you and you were able to control with the outside rein, which is what you need to do. Okay? So that was very good. Let's do it again.